It's clearly a tough time for the automotive industry. Both General Motors and Chrysler canceled their planned press conferences here at the LA Auto Show. But despite the turmoil outside the convention center, there's still plenty to see inside. A recurring theme here at the LA Auto Show is that of fuel efficiency. Now, some of those vehicles are hybrids and some are not. For example, the Nissan Cube is not a hybrid, but with the optional CVT transmission, it could deliver up to 30 miles per gallon on the highway. On the other hand, Ford showed a hybrid version of the Fusion, and they said it will deliver better fuel economy in the city than even the Toyota Camry hybrid. Lexus also showed a new RX Sport utility vehicle in both gasoline only and a hybrid version. The hybrid has more power and delivers 8 miles per gallon better than last year's RX. But the LA show is not all about green vehicles. In fact, there are some notable performance vehicles here too. In fact, the Honda FC Sport concept is sort of a perfect combination of performance and fun and fuel efficiency. It's a fuel cell car, but it's only a concept for right now. There's also the new Ford Mustang, which has a completely new interior, a revised exterior, and plenty of upgrades available from Ford Racing. Infiniti also showed a convertible version of the G37, which shares its engine with the new Nissan 370Z, although in the Z it has a little bit more power. It's also shorter, and that should make the car more nimble. While much of the automotive industry is having a hard time, it's events like the 2008 LA Auto Show that give us hope, because it's clear that many automakers still have a passion for building great cars.